Data communication. What is data communication? The term telecommunication means communication at a distance. The word data refers to information present in whatever form is agreed upon by the parties creating and using the data. Data communication are the exchange of data between two devices via some form of transmission medium, such as a wire cable. Five components of data communication networks are data center, receiver, transmission medium, and protocol. Data. Communication of data means a message or data will be transmitted from one device and will be received in the destination or target device. Thus, the first component in a data communication network is data or message that needs to be delivered and received. Data or message can be of various forms such as text, audio, video, image, or combination of these forms. Sender. Who is the sender? A source must send that to a destination. This source is the sender. The device that sends the data to destination or target is the sender. It can be a computer, cell phone, video camera, and so on. Who is the receiver? The destination of a transmitted data is the receiver, which will receive the data. The device that receives the data is the receiver. A receiver can again be a computer, cell phone, video camera, and so on. What is a transmission medium? In a data communication network, the transmission medium is the physical path of the data to travel to its destination. Receiver receives the data at one end of this path and the sender sends from another end of the path. Transmission medium could be like twisted pair cable, coaxial cable, fiber optic cable, etc. Protocol. A protocol is nothing but a set of rules that applies on the full data communication procedure. This is like an agreement between the two devices to successfully communicate with each other. For example, how send the data, how the data will be traveling, how to ensure that full data has received, how to handle errors in transmission, etc. Both devices follow the same set of rules or protocols so that they understand each other.